just got this for Christmas, but I don't know where to put it. Oh, it's all right underneath these other things. Y'all, I'm feeling very annoyed today. I don't want to do anything. Maybe I'm just having YouTube withdrawals because, yeah. Anyway, I did not want to work out today. I worked out, and then I did not want to clean, but I'm trying to clean. I want to at least clean the rug, but we'll see. Oh my god, he's hard to handle. I wanted to record a fashion video, but now I'm not like, I didn't even have the energy to dress up, so. Sorry, I scared you. Fold that. Alright, what else did we do? The blanket. I think that's it. Well, I guess this too, but well, I did some broke, so are you used to like that?
I think so.
Ah, that's so good. I forgot I was boiling water. So I need to go back to that. My shorts underneath, and somehow it made my pants fall. Okay. I don't think I liked using the pillow. Wrong anyway. So we put this back, and then what else? I don't know. What am I doing? Oh my god. Okay, I'm getting annoyed. Okay, so okay. Pasta, and then come back for laundry. And that room is pissing me off. The string. Not you. You're not pissing me off, but don't go in there. Your band, sorry. Okay. Maybe it was just my hair being in my face was annoying me. Okay. Hello. Okay. Tripod's pissing me off too. What am I doing? I don't know. Pasta. Yeah.
sometimes I squish it in. Sometimes I break it. Sometimes I squish it in. And it's not letting me squish it in. To be honest, I always skip the salt and oil, but sure, I guess I'll do that. Okay. I swear, I totally use a thermometer. Okay, that's pretty high. Cool. I'm gonna add some pasta. Honestly, I can never curl. Anyway, we made that over the weekend, so it's pretty good. Like, I mean, it's not, you know. What? Expired. That's the right word. Okay, I'll add this to the pasta and then this. I'll leave it. Okay, I'm just gonna do the rug. That's it. Maybe the couch. Okay, I was trying to get a mask, but one of them was stuck to the other one, so now this one I have to toss. can I grab it? Usually I use a fork. I think I am getting stronger. Like, even my surgery hand's stronger. Okay, cool. So now, what am I doing? Pasta. Heating up the sauce, yeah. Heating up the sauce. And I can't open it. All right, I guess I'm not sure. I think just gonna handle it. Some of it. Oh my God. I'm out of breath. Okay. What happened? The asparagus I set aside. Yes. And what else did you... I also just bought some broccoli, but I need to I'm like, are the carrots even good?
cool. And then if we need more, I'll just add more.
I feel like I should rinse this more.
Okay.
So now what?
I don't know.
Oh yeah, I was doing this. Okay.
Sorry, you can't see the other corner. Actually thought I'm only gonna collect that much this week, but it's a bit big, so I feel like I just did this on Thursday. Or was it Wednesday? I don't remember. Okay, let me just double check. Because I heard. You. I kind of do want to use the steam vacuum that my aunt gave me. Dirty water, right? Okay. I forgot about the laundry. Apparently there was towels in the washing machine. That's the washes I got anyway. Smell okay, but you know, don't want to risk it. What the fuck did I do with the plastic tub? Also, like a cord is okay if it's just like this tiny thing. Anyway, again, we've been buying them up, but it's fine. And I can't reach the thing here. Okay. Get it. No fans are falling. I already forgot how to do it.
Thank you.
there was a spot over there. I mean, I could have just scrubbed it off.
It definitely is wet, so. And then I'm like, did it deposit this or did it scrunch up the stuff that was in here still? I don't know. And then I'm like, did it ruin my rug though? So let's. There's a bunch of food that spilled over here though that I kind of rolled up. That's why I had the tray, but I think my husband moved it. So cool. Oh, this might stop recording soon. Okay, there's still some stuff in there. I'll deal with it tomorrow. Okay, I'm just gonna defur the rugs. Not the rugs, the. Right here. Okay, cool. Because we don't want to keep sticking on stuff. Oh, it's
What did I do with the other one?
I don't know.
Did I put it back? Okay. I guess I'll do this. And then that's it. So, I'm gonna dump this outside. I mean, I guess I've seen people dump it on the toilet, but I feel like that's probably a bad idea. Okay, I'm gonna leave you right here, and hopefully you can see this video. Okay, it probably would have been more satisfying to get a close-up shot. I'm sorry, but my green waste trash has my address and it's on the backyard. So anyway, all right, thank you for watching. Bye.